liver and onions after being fried. Fried the liver with flour and salt and pepper seasoning on it first, and then sauteed the onions in the grease, took them out, and now I'm about to make the gravy. Yes, yes, yes. More water because it's too thick. Needs way more water. So we're gonna cook it till it starts getting thicker and bubbles up. And then we'll put the onions and the liver back in here once it starts bubbling. Cooking it on number 4 on my stove. It's not cooking yet because it just got cut on. Put the lid on it, let it start bubbling. It's bubbling. I didn't even have to put the lid on it. It's bubbling, bubbling, bubbling. I think I'm going to put a little bit more water in it. The liver and the gravy, y'all. Then I'm gonna put the onions in there too. Yes, sir. I'm gonna tear this up. Tear it up. These onions in there. Got more liver over to put in there too. But I'm gonna start putting the onions in there. Yes, yes. And there you have it, smothered liver and onions, smothered in good gravy. I cannot wait to tear this up. Yes, 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 yes. Been a long time since I made this. Years on years on years. A long time. Plate served. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Hello, YouTubers. Thumbs up this video and subscribe if you ain't subscribing. Hello to my new subscribers. Okay, we going. Y'all gonna spend another day with me on a Saturday. Today is February 11th. To Genesis again to get me that chocolate covered strawberry latte. Yes, I am. I ain't gonna put them in the video. I'm over here to get rung up at Genesis for my strawberry covered, chocolate covered strawberry latte. Y'all in Lexington, Kentucky, y'all better get to Genesis. I got that. Oh, wow, I'm gonna get something to eat too. Grilled cheese. One grilled cheese.
That's the way to go. 11:40 the total.
All right. This all every chance they get.
That's good.
Don't
you do
that
to me.
That was a little kid, 6-year-old, got sexually assaulted on school.
Hello.
Did you hear about that apartment? What's that? That 6-year-old. Mm-hmm. So now they.
Just because I'm bored. Too.
You want to? Really?
I'm just saying, I'm just telling the truth. Look, I gotta do something. I gotta find something to do. Stop saying ain't nothing to do in Lexington. Lexington ain't got nothing to do. That's my favorite saying to say.
Mm-hmm. Best stuff to do, just drink it out
of this. Yeah. That would have been a reflex for me. I would have knew whether it was girl or boy. I just knew somebody burnt me. That would have been a reflex. I would have smacked them so hard. She was laughing and everything when she did it. And I said, oh, no. Nah. That's what he said. She was laughing, but said that the rest of the students told her how stupid she was after that. I was like, they was like, that was stupid. He should have hit you. That's what they kept saying. He should have hit you. You lucky he didn't hit you. Love it. I love it. So I'm trying to get a before and after video. Yeah, I love my Elton John looking glasses anyway. I'm trying to get a before and after video of my roof because I'm getting a new roof. Woo! Good insurance. Not good insurance, but good roof people. But yeah, sometimes you gotta wait it out. I've been needing a roof because it's just old, but it just got worse and worse with them windstorms. And I was like, ooh, this is wind damage now, so I could get a roof because them windstorms was not no joke. We've had all through January, and we had one a couple of days ago. It was terrible. Somebody said the winds got up to 75 miles per hour. We've been having windstorms that's like worse than a tornado. I'm about a tornado. I don't know. It's spring weather in the wintertime. It's weird. It's really weird. I see I don't have a coat on. It's like 50 degrees today. 47 is what it says on my car, but it's like feel like 50. This weather here in Kentucky, Lexington, Kentucky, is weird. But I got blessed because I waited it out. And instead of saving, because I was going to save up and get my roof, but I got Central Air put in last year. Instead of getting the loan or whatever for a roof, I got the loan for Central Air. But I don't even have to get a loan for my roof now. So when you wait stuff out, God, natural causes, natural weather, natural disaster, he'll blow a fresh wind and get you a blessing. Fresh wind. But you make sure you got the RCV coverage so they cover the whole estimate. Instead of trying to cover the depreciated value. I messed up there. I didn't know those things, but I know those things now. So I will probably be changing to the RCV coverage after I get this roof fixed. Because I can't do nothing now. I already had the actual cost coverage. But that's for the people buying homes, new homeowners, people thinking about buying a home. Get the RCV coverage. So if anything happens to your house, they have to pay the estimated cost. Yeah. Got to go do some more home decor, home renovation, whatever you want to call it, home redecorate, whatever, home hookup shopping. So let's go people. In Hamburg, in Lexington, Kentucky. There's the movie theater there. And all the shops. We got At Home. That's where I'm headed, to At Home. They got Ross Dress for Less too. I might go. I think I'm going in there to see what kind of carpets they have. Now, y'all know Ross Dress for Less got some good carpets, area rugs, and they are good price, very good, like $24.99, $34.99 for area rugs. But this is the whole Hamburg shopping center. I don't know if y'all can see all that back there, but yeah. They got scarlet fevers going around now here too for the little kids. It's always something going around though. I don't play. I got my mask on now, y'all, because I'm going in At Home. Heading on in here to this big store, looking for a white faux leather chair, a white faux leather desk chair. Sale up to 50% off. What's that say? Inside Perks member saves up to 50% off. Up to President's Day sale. President's Day's today? I didn't know. Is this weekend or something? Store wide up to. Oh, shoot. I came here on the good days. Restart and refresh all for less. Okay, we're going to see. They got the little Easter stuff out, y'all. They ready for Easter. I don't know where the 50% off stuff is. Oh, in certain spots, I guess. I'm looking for the 50% off. Let them have a faux leather white white faux leather chair for 50% off. Please. Please, please, please. This is cleaned out over here. Under $10. Hold up. Not everything. So I guess just that one section. It's one section over here. It's under $10. These little matte bases for decor. I like those. Those are cute. This one, that's cute too. So how much are they? $8.99 and $8.99. So yeah, those are under $10. This mirror, look at that set up there. That's cute. That ain't bad, $14.99. Yeah, these are some nice, they're not heavy neither, they're light, but those are cute. Debate, I don't have anywhere to put those yet. So those ain't on sale, I can wait. Cause I don't have anywhere to put those yet, but those are a good idea. Here's the taller one for 22. And I like this little thing too, look at that, that's cute. Put you some little faux flower, these little things like this, or just some kind of faux flowers inside her. It's feeling like spring, might as well live like it's spring, y'all, cause it's feeling like spring. I didn't know I was zoomed in there, sorry. This is a rush, cause I just wanna go here, go a couple places, go. I gotta do some painting, so I gotta go to Lowe's to get some bathroom towel paint. Here's the clearance section, right here. One of many. Oh, that's cute, this little gold box down here. Look at that, that's a cute little storage box. And it's faux leather. And it has it's not a mirror, I thought it had a mirror. No, it doesn't, but. Let's see how much that is, 50% off. So it's $20 because the price is $39.99. So this little faux leather gold, faux snake skin. Ow, that hurt. It ain't heavy, it just hurt. Because I'm the weakest link. Goodbye. These little decor, look at those. Put your little candle or a little something on there. There's a 50% off of 34. So they're 17 50. But yeah, so this is one of the clearance sections. This is what they have in one of the clearance sections. I'm gonna check the rugs out in here too, but I think Ross Dress for Less has the best rug prices. But their area rug prices are looking like this one would have been cute in my art room. But I already got a rug for my art room, but this one really would have been cute in there. It would have, but it's $159. The smaller one's $54, but I would need this size, and that's $159.99. So yeah, you can get these size rugs. That's $99. That's a nice and feels nice quality rug. Artsy rug. I'm looking for one similar to this, and this is $149, or either it's $299. I don't know what size this one is. If it's 8x10, then it's $299, but I think it's a 5x7. I think all these are 5x7s, but I'm not sure. The shag carpet is always cheaper because it's hard to, you can't really vacuum this carpet or nothing. It gets caught in the vacuum and it gets dusty easy. 5x7 of this is $39.99. 7x10, $79.99. Well, this print right there, that's not bad. That's not bad. Look at this one. I like the pink in it. It's $179.99 for the 5x7. I like that pink in it. Oh, I like the colors in that. That would have been good in my art room too. Look at those colors. It would have been good in my art room, guest room, storeroom. It has so many titles. And it's only $89.99 for the 5x7 and $179 for the 8x10. So I think this is the 5x7. I think. I'm not sure because it's not saying what size this one is. I guess you got to flip it to find the size. So yeah, all of these are the 5x7s. I flipped it, the sizes on the opposite side. So these are 5x7s. That's all, that's the size I need, 5x7. They have some nice carpets in there. They have some nice carpets in here. They have so many of them. Look at that one. That one's not like comfortable. That one should be cheap, yeah. $79.99 by 7x10. But like I said, Ross Dress for Less got nice carpets cheaper than one I got in my family room. It was from Ross Dress for Less, and I think I paid $34.99. And it's a nice carpet. This is cute. That's kind of like the one in my family room almost. Ooh, look at that one. That would get dirty easy. This definitely gets dirty easy. It's cute though. I got a small one like that. Tiny one. I didn't buy it. I had a bigger one like that before and it got dirty easy. You can't clean it. I think you got to machine wash it. I don't know. I don't know. I don't want another one like that. Just look at this. It just feels so good. Ooh, it feels so good, y'all. These are cute. These spheres. $29.99. But those are cute. Really cute. That mirror has little butterflies. That's cute. Cute mirror. And it's $99.99. That's 50% off clearance on this stuff here. Huh. Fish, cute little fish. No, it ain't 50%. It's only certain things. And there's something for your garage that says garage. You can get it for $10. Look at that. Can I use that excuse at 47? Can I use that excuse? I think I can. I was left unsupervised. Guitar. This is like a violin, but it's one down here. There's some down here, like little violins. And they're cute. They're 50% off of $39.99, so they're $20 for those little hanging violins and stuff. Music notes here are $25. And the piano keys and music notes. Look at this saxophone. Look at that. I don't think that's on clearance. That's $69.99. That's not on clearance. That's very cute. I don't have anywhere to put it. I don't have anywhere to put that. And I don't play music, so why do I need music stuff? Till I actually learn how to play an instrument. But all this stuff here is 50% off. So they have some pretty good deals. All that stuff there. I don't know if I was filming that when I said that. All that stuff there, 50% off. This is what we do now. I didn't do that. Somebody else did this. They're leaving their little books around in the store, the Gospel of John. You are chosen and loved. Even just sitting around in a store for people to possibly pick up and read. Evangelism. That's first time seeing that. Seeing the little book on the shelf. That's kind of funny, but hey, it's outreach, evangelism. Somebody got to do it. Not me. I didn't do that. I just happened to walk past it. Do y'all do this type of stuff in the stores? I do. Like touch stuff. You don't have a parent telling you not to touch stuff. So some stuff you gotta touch. So they have this for 50% off. So that's $40. for this set right here. But it's more of a cream. If it was that white, then I would get it, possibly get it. You ready for spring, summer? $34.99 for these different outdoor mats. $34 for the tall ones, $24 for the shorter ones. These are 5 by 9 foot. The short ones are 4 by 6 foot. But yeah, they have some nice colors and designs in these outdoor living carpets. I'm trying to find a good deal on a mustard colored comforter. The comforters are not really, they got them 25% off. This one looks like it has mustard, but I bet it ain't even on sale. Stuff moving by itself. I don't like it. Yeah, that's $79, that one there. And yet another thing to touch. It's $12.99. This Sherpa one's 25% off, but you bet it ain't 50, but it's a king size. But look at that, it's so Christmassy and holiday, but look at it. It looks so comfortable. I bet that is comfortable. Yeah, I bet that's comfortable. Now that's cute. And that would be nice in my bedroom, but it's a king size. I don't know if they have it. I don't see it in queen. Don't see it in queen. But it doesn't matter if the comforter's a queen. The shams and stuff, I think, are the same size. It's just the fitted sheets, but they don't come with fitted sheets. So that's the good thing. If I want to get it, I can. I need some of these fake succulents, because real succulents don't like me. They don't like to stay alive. I thought they were supposed to live longer than plants, but they don't like me too well. They don't. They just be struggling. I need some like small like this, but they're $5. $5, y'all. $4.99 for these little fake ones. These are really cute. They all $5. And the real ones, like I said, these look super fake, so that's why they $3.99. Oh, but they have some. They can pass for the real ones for that was $4.99, of course. I don't see how these is $3.99 and the rest of them in these containers is $4.99. They know they wrong. I like this little marble container. Yeah, it is $4.99. I like that though. But they have all kinds of them. They have all kinds. And these are $3.99. I may. I may get those. Look at this one. This is different and cute. $5.99. Need. I'm getting them for my invisible shelves. I need them on the invisible shelves. Look at this. Hold on. Don't want to drop that. I have one like this, and it lived for a long time. A real one, and it's dying now. I think it's dead. And I water them. I just don't know how to take care of these succulents. Succulents are sucking for me. So I need these fake ones. They have a 3-pack for $9.99, but I need white bases. If they have these packs in with white bases, I have to find them. I need white bases. I gotta find out where those packs are, those 3 packs. These big plants here. I like these marble bases. There's a good fiddle fig tree. Because fiddle fig die too easy, but this tree's $189 for the fake. Shoot, might pay less than that for the real, but you gotta keep the real alive. I want a fake fiddle fig plant for now till I learn how to take care of them. Here's one. $7.99. So, and these right here as well. How much are those? $89.
say what you gonna do in my brain. Cause girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have fun.
So, like, I want a swivel chair though, but yeah, this is one, but that's not faux leather, and that's $169. No, thank you. I think I'm going to Home Goods and get the one for $79.99. If I don't find one at that price in here, which I probably won't, because their chairs are always very expensive in here. And that's for that. So these are the style that I want, but look how much it is here. $129.99, $119.99. It's $79.99 for something like that at Home Goods. Even cuter than those. I have two black stools, I guess. Well, I painted them black. They were regular wood color. But I didn't know they were worth $54.99. I have my plants sitting on them. That's what I use them for. I got plants sitting on them. They're worth $54 for them little stools. Lord of mercy. But I got some from my sister. She gave them to me. And I painted them black, and they look just fine. And they plant stools. That's what I made them. It's outdoor cushions for your outdoor furniture were on sale, but I don't see any of these on sale. Hopefully, I may find some on sale because I need some for my back porch. Here's like one of these. These are $29 for the long one. And the long back one, $39.99. So, yeah. It'd be $70 for both. Plus tax. These are really cute. I really like these. Paisley. I like these paisley print ones. How much are these? $29. About the same price. This is $29.99. And I don't know where the back one is. This is the back one. No. These are just pieces of the back. They don't have a three-piece back, I don't think, for that, unfortunately. I don't know what that, no. This ain't a back. They just have separate back piece. Oh, here it is, right here. $29.99, so that's cheaper for two pieces of that. You can get them for $60. Ooh, look at this green. I like it. I like it. I like it. What's this called? Kelly green? Close to it? I don't know. I just like it. I like it. I like ye, I like ye. Y'all know I like bright. Bright. It doesn't say the price. I don't know why it doesn't say the price. Huh. That's weird. That's weird. That's making me mad. There's the price. There's the price. $29.99. This is the back one, and this is the sit-on cushion here, and it is $29.99, so $60 for both pieces. This piece and this piece. Oh, here's another back. I like this back one better. And this one is $39.99 for the better one. Darn it, it's $39.99. I really like that. I really like that. I have to wait till a sale because I'm not sitting on my porch right now, but I'm going to get some cushions for my patio furniture. Not right now, though, but I'm looking. If I can find some on sale, I'll get them now. I'm going to compare prices because I bet Ross Dress for Less has a carpet like this, and I need this style. See, it has the gold in it. I need that for my dining room. I like it. I like it a lot. It's $149 here at Home. But we're going to compare prices to Ross Dress because I'm hoping to find one like this at Ross because they usually have similar. I really want a fancier one for my dining room, but this will do. This will do. I wanted like a fancy print. Maybe I'll get lucky. They got carpets everywhere because this is a whole different section of the store. But I guess these are supposed to be, these ain't outdoors. These are outdoor indoor carpets. I don't even know if they're outdoor at all. I didn't know they had carpets on both sides of the store. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. That's the price for that one. Style number, but that is cute. Pretty. That's cute. Good outside one. Or kids' room. Kids' room. Got like a denim look to it. Kids' room or something. Wood burning fire pit for outdoors. 50% off. This fountain here. 50% off. A lot of their fountains. 50% off. This little three chair one is 50% off as well. Comes in that box up there. This cute one here is 50% off. So it seems like all the outdoor fountains are 50% off. So that's not bad. And if you need a little nice fire pit to be warm, sit on your porch in the winter. It's fall time, fall winter. Put your little fire pit. I don't say put it on the porch. Just what if you catch your porch on fire? Maybe outside in your yard, on your patio or deck, if you got one of those. My porch is like a closed porch, so I don't think I would put that out there. Don't think that would be safe to put a fire pit on a enclosed porch, even though it's a screened-in porch, but still, no. No. They got all this stuff for 50% off, all this outdoor stuff. I might need some of this. We're going to check it out. Look at that. The little lanterns, 10 lights, and they're cute. I like those. I already have some lanterns, but these are even cuter, the ones I got. These could go inside the porch. Look at these, little Dalmatian print. Ain't that cute? Polka dot. All this outdoor stuff, y'all, 50% off. Not all of it, but just, they have a lot. Outdoor decor, when you get your little nice porch. And that's what I'm trying to think. Things for to decorate my porch. Ooh, look at these vases. 50% off on these vases. I need a couple of these. I need like two of these. I do, but I don't have the plants to go in them yet, but I need the vases. And this perfect color. I need that size. I need this size and color, but they're only 23. Yeah, 23. Not 23. They're 27, 28. Is that 28? They're like 26, 50, 27, 50. Or 28. Might as well just say 28, because it's $55.99. They're $28. Which ain't bad. I need two of them. Can I get two of them? I'm going to check Big Lots first, though. We're going to Big Lots first. That's a cute little decoration. I like it. It's different. I like it. Look at this LED color changing ottoman. Isn't that cool for 50% off? Now that's pretty cool for your kids' room. Where just if you like light up stuff, it changes all those colors. It's pretty darn cool. I think it's cool. Here's some candles. But some citronella. 50% off. $350 for those. Here's a big pretty citronella candle. Are those 50% off? No, they're $34.99. They're not 50% off. Those are not. Unfortunately, people, those are not. It's to get them mosquitoes away from you. But all the small citronella candles seem to be 50% off. Amari, who are you? Amari. Regular price, which is $14.99 for that one. These little cute little ancient looking vases are 50% off. There you go. Clearance. So I guess they're 50% off of this price. Bug band diffuser. Don't know, do I want these? I might need these, but these are cartridge refills. I don't have the cartridge. This vase right here is beautiful. Look at it. This one here. It's beautiful. I love it. It's $54.99 though. They got some starting at $24.99, but this one is $54.99. But they have all kind of vases. But that one, I really like that one. Look at that one, y'all. Look at it. I like it. They have a bunch of those pillows in all kinds of colors. Fun pillows. How much are those pillows? Y'all might want to buy one. Let's see if any of y'all want to get one of these pillows. They are no price. They're $3.99, y'all. They got pillows in here for free. Nah, let me find the price on one of them. They have to have the price on one of them. I don't know. Oh, they're $39.99 for these pillows. They're pretty big though. $39.99, y'all. They have a smaller one. $22.99 for this size here. For that size. $22.99 for that one. So hey, get you one of these frilly fringe pillows. It really feels good out here. It does not feel like 50 degrees. It has to be 60. The temperature had to go up because it really feels like spring. It's spring again. Tell everybody that it's spring again. To the birds and the bees and the people up above. This is the time to fall in love. Happy Valentine's to the lovers. Loving yourself and loving whoever. Happy Valentine's Day, y'all. It's spring out here, even though it's winter. Hattie M. Ross, dress for less. Hattie on in here to put his carpet. Yep. See, folks is out here shopping. They here, y'all. They shopping. They got their tax money. They got money. Got their good paycheck. Look at these. These are cute and different. And they're only $19.99, faux leather. Boots. I like them. Size 10, they're my size. I really like these boots. They're different. I'm tempted, y'all. I'm tempted. I'm trying to think if I got anything I can really wear. They're not really camo. I can't. They're like a nude color. They have them in brown too, but the round ones are 28. Those were 19. They're more of a taupe. And them other ones were like a new color. I don't know what brand these are. Call It Spring, I think. I can't see, but I think it's Call It Spring. Oh, there it is. Call It Spring. Okay, they ain't Call It Spring. It's a Target brand. These go perfect in my bathroom kind of, but I need a more gold color. It's gold, but it's not the gold I need. Those are only three. This is $3.99. This is $5.99. Not bad. $4.99 for this. $5.99 for this. So here's the carpets in Ross, but you see this one's $109 though. Usually they have very reasonable price. These are the 8x10s. This is an 8x10. $4.59 for an 8x10. These, I don't see the style or the colors because that's not gold, but that's $32 for that one. That's $79 for this tall. And this is a 7x9 or something like it. Yeah, 7x9. Look at this mirror. It's beautiful. It's really beautiful. And it's only $29.99. It's not bad for this mirror. It's a nice size mirror. Very nice. It's a nice size. Nice mirror. I'm thinking about it for my bathroom, but I'm got to think about it. I already have a big bathroom with my mirror, so that's like two big mirrors in two different spots. I don't think I'm going to get it, but it's a beautiful mirror. This mirror, $19.99. For this mirror. I think this is all I'm getting out of here. It's these two things. I got two of these. This chest, that's cute. That's a nice chest. It's only $49.99, $50. Nice faux leather, faux snake, alligator, whatever it is, print. Chest, it's nice. Really nice chest. $79.99. Then another little, it's a mini bucket bag. A mini Michael Kors bucket bag. Nice for spring, winter too, really. But that's $89.99 for the mini Michael Kors bucket bag. This Vince Camuto bag, which is pretty, really nice. That's Camuto 52. I don't know what this is. Calvin Klein or something? Yeah, Calvin Klein. That's 64. And that backpack is... $129 and $119 for that little Michael Kors purse, that studded purse. That's Michael Kors. This little Michael Kors purse here. $79.99 for this. And then this. Crossbody, like wallet. They got Easter stuff and Valentine's. Valentine's and Easter is mixed. They don't know what holiday to celebrate. Hey, I just got that little stuff at Ross. Those two little jewelry necklace things, and I'm going to Big Lots, walking down there, see what their cheers prices are at Big Lots. See what their cheer prices are at Big Lots. So I'm headed there. Yeah, panic to Big Lots. Here's Five Below. I never go in there. It's been here for years and I never go in there. I think I've been in here once. I haven't been in here in years and I just really never want to go in there. They always just like school supplies and stuff like that. I ain't got no little ones at all. And I don't need no little ones. So no more. My son's grown. I'm good. Living life. Not stressing over kids. So I don't even see desk chairs yet. This little thing, I don't want that at all. No, not it. But yeah, I'm inside of Big Lots. If you can't tell by the tags. I think they will be over there because this is all the bad stuff. And here's more bad stuff. More couches and chairs. It's outdoor, like futons over here and dressers and stuff, but I'm looking for desk chairs. A white, cute desk chair. I think At Home's gonna be it. Yeah, it looks like At Home is gonna be it. That's where I'm headed. Gotta go to Lowe's first. They have clearance on their furniture. All for one low price. So that's not good. All for one low price. A lot of fun. Oh, that's cute. That's like my furniture, but it's a teal green. Now that's cute. My furniture is cream, but this is just like my furniture. And this is $400 for this couch. That's a good deal, I think. I can't remember how much I paid for mine. I got it on Wayfair, but it's exactly like that. And I got the couch, the love seat, and the chair. I don't even see, they don't have desk chairs. Maybe I'm not looking in the right area, because you probably have to assemble them. Let me go check. Ooh, let's see, they got some succulents. So this is all they have, and these are... Without the vase. $2.99 without the vase. They have this one. $8.99. This one here, which is cute. It's really cute. But it's $6.99, but that is really cute with the little stand to it. Really like that. Here's a fake fiddle, old fiddle fix, $62. Darn it. That is way, that seems higher than At Home for that size. And nicer vase at Home. They tripping in Big Lots. Big Lots is tripping. Y'all, Big Lots is not Big Lots no more. Big Lots is tripping. How much is these? $7.99. And nope, nope, nope. They have these little ones. It's like in elephants and stuff. But they're $4.99. No, thank you. I can get the cuter ones. They have these. $4.99. This one is $6.99. It's cute. But there's some more of those. $6.99. These little clear ones are $4.99. Shoot, you might as well get the real succulent and hope it don't die for the prices for the fake. Well, the fake ones will always live because they're not alive. So I guess to pay that much for a fake one, it's better than paying that much for a real one if it dies on you. That's cute. That'd be cute in a man's apartment. Or a woman who likes black and gold. Kiku. They have slops. Slops and snakes. Get you a slop. And funny snakes. A slop and a snake. A slop and a snake. Go on and get you one. Go on, come to Big Lots and get you one. Now this is a cute little stand. $16.99. I'm sexy and I grow it. Ooh, I need a sexy plant. I need to get a sexy plant. Thirst trap. Oh, I need a thirst trap plant. Oh, look at this one. Talk dirt to me. These pots are so cool. How much are these pots? $13.99. Look at, they got Star Wars shirts for $10 on. $10. Star Wars, The Force Be With You. Super Mario. Yellowstone. Y'all know people, y'all crazy about that Yellowstone. Here's some chairs and stuff, but that ain't it. That ain't it. I'm gonna look back here, see if they back here. Big Lots trying to be jamming. There's Ashanti. Oh, they got more succulents. They playing that as good as Ashanti. Come without you, but I'm hurting while you're here. And my heart can take no more. I keep on running back to you. $4.50. Now that's not too bad.
Oh, I trust in you. I trust in you. So sad, so sad. Except be the things that we regret. To all of my ladies.
Yeah.
Me. Believe you. Love you. Maybe you will learn to appreciate me. But it all remains the same. Cause you ain't never gonna change. Never gonna change. Never gonna change. It's one thing always hits me back.
See, if you just get out and window shop, if you're not shopping, just window shop the music, the atmosphere. Get you in a good mood. Dance to the music, have a good time. If you're just even window shopping, sometimes you just need to get out and do something. Get out and do something. Especially if you don't get the Valentine's Day blues. Get out and do something. All right? So these are $24.99 at Big Lots, and they're not even as good quality. $24.99 for these cushions. These bigger ones are eight. Well, these are the same kind of quality, $24.99. So I like the cushions at home better than in here. They're cheaper in here, like $5 cheaper. But I like the, now these are nice, but see how much they cost? See how much that one costs? $54. And you can get a nice one that looking similar to that for $29.99 over at home. Big Lots supposed to be cheaper. The devil's lying. The devil is a lie. They got these sets for $79. That's a cheer set. But these Bonhams are $59. Broy Hill, though. We know Broy Hill used to be very more expensive than that till it came to Big Lots. So it's expensive. Even at Big Lots, but it used to be way more expensive than that. Look at this nice outdoor furniture. It's $1,059. For the sectional sofa, for the whole sofa, sectional. And $190 for this ottoman, which is really big and nice. That ottoman is way bigger than even what it looks like in the picture. And very nice. It's very nice. And that's $1,059. Now, if I get it, when I get some backed up yard furniture like this, boy, I'll be standing, but I kind of want to get the ottoman without getting that. Y'all might see that ottoman on my porch. Y'all might see it in a video on my porch. Not right now getting it, but I'm tempted. It's going to might get gat. It's probably going to get gat. You got a traveling coffee truck here. Tom's traveling coffee. Yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay, so basically the candles are 50% off if you get four, because it says buy two, get two free. So basically they're 50% off if you get four candles. Price $15.50 to $30 at Bath and Body Works. I'm in Bath and Body Works now. Candles are buy two, get two free. So basically 50% off. So I got four candles. So they have a chocolate covered frappe. So I'm gonna try theirs. They strawberry frappe. It has more strawberry in it. So I'm gonna try theirs. So yeah, go on and try it. It's only $6.50. Not bad. Not bad at all. I got my chocolate-covered strawberry frappe. I had a chocolate-covered strawberry latte this morning. Well, afternoon. Early afternoon. And now this evening, I'm having a Traveling Tom's coffee truck chocolate-covered strawberry frappe. Oh, it looks tasty, you all. Oh, it looks good. It looks good. Let's try it. Let's try it. This is delicious. Delicioso. Parked all the way down there. All the way. All the way, way down there. At home is at the end of this thing. I gotta go all the way down there. And I walked all the way halfway, mainly down, almost all the way down. There I am. I'm almost to my car. There I am, y'all. There I am. I'm there. Shoot, it's cold out here. And that feel 50 degrees. The sun don't went out. It feels like 47 degrees now. I need to get my butt in the car. Because that's what I get for not having a coat. Because it feels like 47 degrees out here now. Ain't no sun. Ain't no sun. Lord of mercy. Hey, back at home, goods, to get this cheer. I got to get ready to go to comedy shows. I got to get this cheer and get home. So I can go get my sister and get to this comedy show. Ooh, they got a line. They got a good line. I hope that line clears up by the time I get up there. Cause I'm just getting that chair and getting out of here. They got a line in here. This is not the one, but this is cute. Don't know where the one is. Not that one. I think it's this one. Desire. This chair now. I don't know, people. Look at that. And that one's $149. It's double the price of the one I want. So I probably want to wait to get it. Because I like this one. Look at this chair. I want this one. This one's probably going to be it for the room. But I'm not going to get it today. Because that one I wanted, I thought it had gold legs. It has black legs. It has black legs, and I want it to have gold legs or silver legs. It needs to have silver legs or something, but it has black legs. I don't know. I might get the one I was going to get. But this one is really cute. But that room, what a ceiling fan's kind of cop antique bronze or something. I don't know. But this one's cute too. This blue one. This blue one. And this $149 as well. I think I'll get the one I was going to get. Beautiful chair that I went with. I think I showed y'all that, but I don't know if I told y'all I was going to go with it, because at first I wasn't, because of this price right here. Because of this price. $149.99 compared to $200, but $149.99, y'all. I paid at Home Goods for this chair. But it's a beautiful chair. Look at that. I mean, it's beautiful. And it goes perfect with the carpet, with this room, with the pillows and the carpet. Look, it goes perfect. Don't mind my Poshmark stuff that I need to put away. And I'm going to put away, because we're not going to crowd this room. We're going to put that stuff in this totes that it goes in the garage. It's going to go. I just have to finish listing some of that. I listed half of it. Instead, I list the other half. So it's in here until I list that stuff in the bags. But yeah, it's a beautiful chair. I got it. My desk chair. And I love it. And it goes perfect in the room. It goes perfect. I mean, with the lamp colors, the wall color. I mean, it goes perfect. You know, my little ballerina, my little stuff. And my Et Lala on the wall, yeah. I got to fix that spot. It's where the paint chipped off or whatever. I think it's wallpaper. I think I can wash that off. I think it's some kind of sticky paper or something. That's what it looks like. So I think I can just wash that off the wall. But yeah, I got this chair. I'm happy. I was going to get that little white 79, but I was like, I saw this chair and it just... The white one, at first, I was like, nah, I don't need the white one. This blue one goes with the room. It just goes with the art room. Ignore the table and chairs in the corner. Those are going in the garage. That's just my card table and chairs. But I'm leaving them in here because I'm having my tea party next week. Then after that, I'll put them in the garage. But, yeah. So, yeah, it goes good in my art room. My little chair. I love it. I love it. I had to get it. I kind of broke the bank. It went $150, but I got $30 off because I had $30 worth of rewards on my TJX credit card. You know, TJX card, you can use it. Marshall's, TJ Maxx, Home Goods, and I think another store, but I don't know. But yeah. So yeah, I had $30 worth of rewards on it. So I got $30 off the chair. So I got it for $129 instead of $159.99. Oh no, it was supposed to be what? Hold on. It was supposed to be $149.99. So hold on, why was it $120? I guess that's after taxes. It was $128 because she took $30 off. So I'm gonna have to look at my receipt and verify why, because it says $149.99. I guess they do it after taxes to get the $30 off. I'm gonna check. I'm gonna check, y'all, because it's for $30 off. I should have got it for $119.99, not $129. Hold on, people. I'm gonna look. I gotta verify something, because if not, they're gonna give me my $10. So I guess it comes off after tax. So yeah, they did, the tax was $9. And then the rewards came off after tax. So yeah, came off after tax. Darn it. Headed to the comedy show from the front entrance. No parking on the other side. Taking up. Hopefully this is funny. Funny. No. Enormous Joseph Beth bookstore. Going down the escalator. To get to the comedy show, get through here and then go outside. Huh? What is it called? City? Caddy who? Wampus Station. Caddy Wampus Station. I don't know. I don't remember seeing that. I mean, maybe it wasn't. It may be. So this was the comic for tonight. Just three pictures, but the line is long. I'm not doing it. So that's the comic for tonight.
He was pretty funny. Pretty funny. He talked about drugs a lot. But he was pretty funny. Pretty funny.
Yeah. Getting out of here. Where do we gotta go that way. Yep, another day in the books. Thanks y'all for watching. Thumbs up the video. Subscribe. Goodbye. See y'all in the next video. Deuces. We out.